Hello YouTube, how's it going? Welcome back to Gamer Do Think. I'm sure most of us have come across the game Road Rash at some point of our lives. And I'm sure it's a favorite childhood game for the 90s and 2000s. Personally speaking, that game brings back so many good memories. No worries, no stress, no... Just, you know, staring intently into the old fat monitor and playing Road Rash without a care in the world. Who didn't enjoy the street bike racing concept, where you can kick and thrash your rivals and cops alike off their bikes when trying to win? Nothing stands in your way, nothing you couldn't handle at least. That was a good feeling. Undoubtedly, it is one of the most popular games out there. Or more like used to be one of the most popular games out there. But unfortunately, nothing lasts forever. Or do they? Today I'm going to play Road Redemption. Road Redemption is developed by Pixel Dash Studios and EQ Game, and it was released on 4th October 2017 for computer, Xbox, PS4 and Switch. The word is its gameplay is very similar to the classic and I wanted to give it a go. We'll be able to see if it's like the updated version of our beloved classic. For more updates, like and subscribe to Gamer Do Think.